This deer is both Western and Western performances. You learn something from Chinese album because it was rich in sight to tell stories, the history, legends of China, and it taught Confucian values of virtue, heroism, piety, respect. The most impressive thing about the fact that University of Hawaii offers Jingju is performers normally in China and elsewhere begin studying this at a very young age. Elizabeth explained to me that perhaps teachers were impressed with teaching college-age students because they have already learned how to learn.
I actually was meaning to come down to a rehearsal since you invited me, but life got a little, life got in the way.
You know, it's interesting. So when Chinese say they're bilingual, right, you think it's two different foreign languages.
Through your direction and the performances, I've come to appreciate Jingju opera. But the thing to me is the most impressive. Is that the vast majority of the actors on the stage are non-Chinese.
Remember, young fighters, never afraid.
So that's very good, especially the ends of words. But that section can be crisper.
下课.
You can sit down.
My name is Justin Fragiel. My given name is Fu Lujiao. I am a theater major with an emphasis on scenographic design. Skill, talent, and beauty is what I think is Jingju. It helped me develop all of those things for myself.
Remember, young fighters, never afraid.
name is Justin Fragiel. My given name is Fu Dujiao. I am a theater major with an emphasis on design, scenographic design.
Making my connection as I enter the room. Everybody's chilling as I set up the groove. Hoping up the volume with this brand new beat.
My name is Sammy Aleakuna. That it affords students like myself to participate in. It's very unique. The feeling of great unity that we have amongst all of the students, as well as our teachers that come all the way from China to train with us. It's quite a privilege to be a vessel of the Mei Lan Fang technique and Jingju style of performance theater.
小麦因为原来一点都不懂表演，他从来不看观众的，一念白我就盯着你。我说任何艺术，眼睛是心灵的窗户，有时候需要拿眼睛说话的，还有肌肉也会说话的，你嘴角也会说话的。哦，我知道了，第一个要注意的是观众。哦，他现在进步好大哦。
他这个舞蹈的经验对于京剧来说是一个负担，
他是蛮用功的。那对你来说，你的舞蹈经验？
并不一定是有利的，在这个京剧的表演上。我以前有很多年的舞蹈 training， 所以我的身体已经习惯了对做舞蹈。现在我跟京剧的 style 不一样，对，那个范儿是完全不一样的。在现代舞的时候，胸很开，但是京剧胸应该是比较，对，一定要含胸，对，所以这个。 习惯就怎么改过来是最难对我来说，还有我的动作比较大，因为现代舞很大很开，然后京剧应该 very specific and very small。比如说我们在舞台上的时候，一直在说眼神表达你自己的 feelings， 你的眼睛也可以说很多的事情。虽然以后你不做京剧，你可以用这个 experience in your own dance。
其实每一个人都要学整个的这出戏，但是你们自己再去 pick up
你们自己的部分，然后用英文。对，我比我的同学可能容易一点，因为我可以了解我们的台词。我们睡中文的时候，我觉得很辛苦。比如说我跟他说，是我的，command is surely mine， 所以一样的念白，但是每一个 line 每个台词我们需要 match， 我们做排练表演以后，我们不能停用京剧的玩，所以我们说 ，Hi， where are you going？ And then we're like， OK， see you tomorrow。那么你在当年我骂咱骂做元帅的时候是谁的先心？元帅一定是我的，是我的。 是我的，是我的。 We have really good teachers and really good students. Even if they're not talented immediately, with the trust and the hard work, you can make something, everything. So I think that this is an example. I mean, like you said, Mission Impossible in the beginning, and now we have a show. My parents on the phone, and they say, like, how are you doing? And you say, I'm great. I'm really tired. Hey, Chang Hao.
交流都是用深的表演的理论东西去和他交流，其实教他动作是次要的，因为他本来就有基础，他学过体操，他还有印度的舞蹈。
烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开烫开慢推着慢烫，哎烫开，两个人又上前烫开，烫开烫开烫开烫，当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当
当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当当This production had a life-changing experience. Learning the stage combat in this show gave me a whole new set of challenges and opportunities. And I feel as though my performance style has completely been re-altered for the better. I feel like I've been taken apart and put back together. I often find myself playing young boys on stage. It's been hard, but it's been amazing.
铜管的他已经演出过三套那个京剧，他是我们的大罗。他的专业是日本音乐。
13 years old. Jingju is not, it's not just for China.
You may see me as a shisha now, but I actually also play. Training has just been amazing. And I hope to take this experience with me next year when I'm in Beijing.
Like everybody in the cast is so good. The laoshis are great. They've helped us out so much.
Wally and that one had a very great quality voice to it.
Tremendously demanding form of performance, and as an actor, I respect that.
My dad is fourth or fifth generation Chinese. In the performance every day, every night, I think I want to investigate further into it because I feel like it's something that it's definitely a way that's getting me in touch with my cultural heritage. And the first couple of rehearsals, I didn't have shin pads. I ended up getting these bruises that were about this big, and they were like purple and red and yellow and all different kinds of colors, and they hurt so badly. And now it's much better.
I waited and waited, and it finally happened.
This is actually a community that it deserves. It is such a cultural treasure, and I have come to really, really treasure it. It has been an honor and a privilege to work with such great artists such as Lu Laoshi and Zhang Laoshi. I feel honored to be given this gift of just their hard work and their, you can tell that they're putting everything into it. I want to thank everybody that has come here. I want to thank the Chinese people and just for sharing it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I will miss it very much when this is over, and it has been one of the hardest, most challenging experiences, but one that I will not forget.
Did an English Jingju production, and it's very, very hard, but worthwhile.
I came in like about 5 months ago. 很多的同学都觉得说，啊，你是中国人，那你觉得你学这个京剧的话应该会很容易，但是其实不是这个样子的，我们都是从零从 zero 开始的。